Come on!
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
I just can't seem to get adventuring out of my blood. I happened upon this location and a traveler, an orc named Grok. He agreed to accompany me to this old ruin. What is it? Agarvand? Angarvand? We're gonna go in and explore it. Let's go, Grok. I still haven't decided when or if I'm going back to Cyrodiil. There still seems to be a lot to be done here in Skyrim, though.
Running at the first sign of trouble.
Someone's here.
Riches and fortune within my grasp. And I have to give it all up because they're afraid of a few dead bodies.
Ma'am?
Oh, I didn't see you there.
You seem troubled.
Of course I'm troubled. What? I'm on the verge of incredible wealth.
Keep your voice down.
My cowardly workforce ran at the first sign of danger.
What scared them off?
We were excavating this old tomb when we opened a chamber full of corpses. The team took one look, turned tail, and ran.
Haven't they seen dead bodies before?
Well, probably not like these. The ones in there are all still walking around.
What?
In any case, if I can't get past the creatures in that room, I can't recover the treasure. I need more manpower.
Tell me more about this treasure.
Legend says this tomb holds a treasure that bestows great power on the one who discovers it.
Really?
Beyond that, not much more is known. Obviously, this treasure will fetch a good deal of gold, and I'm willing to let you share in the reward when we find it. In any case, if I can't get past the creatures in that room, I can't recover the treasure. I need more manpower.
Well, maybe I could help you.
Say, that's not a bad idea. You look like you could handle yourself against these beasts. I'll tell you what. You help me get the treasure, and I'll split it with you. Deal?
Okay, deal.
Excellent. With my brains and your brawn, that treasure will soon be mine. Ours. First, I need you to clear the main chamber of those monstrosities. I'll stay here until you're finished, planning our next move.
I'm not quite sure I trust you.
Have you killed them all yet?
No, I haven't moved from this spot. I just wanted to see you in the light.
Well, hurry up!
You need to watch your tone. All right, Grok, you ready? Let's go. Let's see, I'm not sure what spells I should use against the Draugr. I don't have fire anymore. Alright, I'll try a little dark and light magic. I thought I heard footsteps. And they're not ours. It's doing is restoring my health. Sustain my health with the spell, but I can't kill him. I'm out of magicka now. Where is Gronk? This is not good. How many of these are there? I'm getting out of here. He was unconscious. Gronk, come on. I've got to try a different spell. I can use the Sanguine Rose. Or not. Come on! Okay, my ability to absorb spells is not helping! What? I can't conjure! No! Come on! Why can't I drain his life? I almost got him! Charge this staff. Oh! I still can't. There, finally! Get him! Get him! You did it! We did it! Oh, wow. Thank you, What is your name? Valkinez? Thank you. All right. I don't know what to say about you, Grog.
What's the matter, friend?
No, don't what's the matter, friend, me. You spent most of the fight unconscious. Alright, I'm not sure where we need to go from here. Don't see a pull chain. There's plenty of doors, though. Where does this go? All right, I need a key to get into those catacombs. All right, so it's looking like there's going to be only one way. Oh no, a key here too? All right, so are any of these Draugr carrying keys?
Have you killed them all yet?
They're all dead.
Then we've no time to lose. Follow me. Don't fall behind.
Wow, you like giving orders, don't you? Okay, let's go. I take it you have the key then? I'm right here.
These doors seem to be the only thing left between me and the treasure.
Is there some way to open them?
There'd better be. I didn't come all this way to leave empty-handed. There must be a way to activate these doors deeper in the ruins. Here, take this key. It should open the doors on either side of the chamber.
It's about time. You had the key the entire time. All right, come on. Oh, I hear footsteps already. I'm gonna have to find another spell. This divine magic just doesn't work against these things. Well, at least not well, anyway. I guess they're down here. Alright, we'll try this health drain. And if this makes me look like a vampire, I'm gonna have to find something else. Okay, well, I can probably use your help.
I'll skin you up.
Excellent work.
Wow, that works. But I do feel like a vampire. Get back! It's working a lot. Oh!
better, but I got you.
All right. Ooh. Oh no, is there another one? Some ebony flesh. I need some kind of protection here. Oh, a chest. Oh, I see a trap on here too. Ebony claymore. I'll take it. You! Did he? I missed. Thanks to my wards. Well, this is new. My ward is continually casting itself. Well, I've lost my companions, too. Oh, no. All right, let's see if I can conjure him back. There. Okay.
The challenge is
near. There, get him! I'm gonna try the Staff of Magnus, but it's so weak. Gotta find something else. One!
The staff of Magnus isn't doing anything. There we go.
I'll just let him run on up ahead. This place is filled. Filled with enemies. I hear them everywhere. All right, whatever your name was. I don't see anything, though. Wait, there is somebody here. Oh. Got you! All right, let's keep moving. Wow, I cannot believe that orc follower. Well, they say they followed to the death or something, and he's gone. Oh, what happened? Okay. Oh, no. The life drain! There, and the staff! Oh no! Got him! Oh my goodness. Oh, you! Alright. Oh my goodness, you scared me. Okay. Let's keep going. I had written you off completely. You must have found another way. What?
Okay.
Get him!
You need better weapons.
You have a grim look.
Yes, because you're not really helping.
I'm at your service.
Let's see. Is that all you do is use, arrows? I'm giving you these ebony ones. And an ebony bow. I don't know if you're good at two-handed or not. Maybe you should take this battle axe of weakness. Okay, let me see, do I have any armor?
Fine, let's trade then.
Oh look, I've got blade armor. Hmm. What? So the blade armor wasn't better than what you've got on? Alright, well, that's good enough. At least, hopefully, it'll keep you on your feet. Now, if only this ward will stop casting. What? No, over here! You don't have the other armor on. Hold on a minute.
What's the matter, friend? I'll be sure to put it to good use.
Okay, but you still don't have...
Lead us to our next ta- What can I do for you, friend? What do you need?
Oh, great, the armor disappeared. So if I take this, yeah, then you don't have any armor. Okay. Well, let's see. 78, 88. I guess this is going to be better than nothing. All right, let's go. What? Get him! Going. I can't believe I've lost that armor. There's a bunch of them! I have to train them with double-pronged attacks. There! Charge my staff. All right, we're going into Angarvund. Okay, both of you are here. Good. Wait. Oh, okay, through here. Okay, there's a lever. Let's see what's in this chest. Destroys corpses. I don't know if I'll ever get to that one in time. Alright, apparently there's another gate we have to open. This gate here? So then we need to go through the other door. Alright, so we went up that way. Where's the other door? I thought I saw the other one. Okay, yes, here it is. All right, there's a trap here. And let me get out of the way, because I know that, Jamora will set it off there. We have to go down below. Look for any switches, though. I think they're all going to be on the other side. All right, this way. Okay, I see trouble already. Help me! For my spell. Get him. Oh, did you get him? I'm still hearing them.
Oh, I smell weakness.
Is this what I think it is? An excavation site? Oh, great. Okay, let's see. Where else should we go? I guess through this door over here. Okay, just like I thought. Here's the lever. I'm still hearing footsteps. I think we've already been down here. Then we need to go back and talk to that woman. Yeah, Brock, you need to go first, because he'll set off all those traps. Where is she? Aha, okay. Wait, were we supposed to open this door?
Only one more door left. Hurry up!
Really? I don't even know how to get in there. Really?
What's the matter, friend?
Oh, boy. All right, come on. This must be the way. Oh boy. Oh! No! Get him, Brock! Thank you.
Fear the sight of an orc warrior.
Wait, you're not using the... Okay, whatever. Let me guess, you lost the ebony bow I gave you too?
Can I help you with anything?
And the battle axe? Hold up, stop, right there.
You have a grim look.
Because you're making me upset.
I'll be sure to put it to good use.
Whatever. So, the stuff I gave you, I'm taking this hunting bow. Alright, here's the armor. So let me take that. Alright, now. Alright, your backpack is empty. Let me...
What do you need?
Give you back what you should have been wearing in the first place. Here, take these Daedric arrows. You're still not wearing the armor.
What do you need?
Is it better? Oh, no wonder. The barbarian armor is better. But that looks much better.
The most dangerous corners of Skyrim and back.
All right, come on. Is it?
Oh. What was that?
Over here!
Oh! No, it's not draining his life! There!
I've fought worse than you!
Okay, go in there and get him!
It's no wonder our enemies fear the sight.
Oh, you got him already, okay. There's something else here. There, now you look fearsome. With the right equipment, there we go. All right, where is this thing? What was that? Up there!
Is someone there?
It's too far for me to shoot him.
Die, damn you!
Did you get him? Good work. At least I can weaken them with dark magic. This big coin purse. Wow, I really like the armor. Okay, more trouble. Another coin purse and plenty of gold. Take that Daedric battle axe. All right, let's go. So after all this, did we come out on the right side? I think we did it. Oh, we did. I see that the door is open from here. What? Oh my goodness, she just killed herself! No! Oh well. It kind of seemed like she deserved that, though. Look at this. Merithic Copper Dragon Mark. It's like something that Orion would be looking for. So, was this the treasure in here that's been taken? Oh, what's here? Coin purse? Look at this. Broken steel sword handle. Okay. Uh-oh, what have you found,
What's Brock? The matter, friend?
All right, let's go. Oh boy, it's trouble. Brock isn't here. Oh, here we go again. And I have no charge. Oh, I tell you. Now kill him! Alright, I'll just train his life force away. Whoops, I'm training yours. Did you get him? Good. Huh, a word wall. I can hear the chants. So was this the treasure? Oh, look at this, a Daedric helmet! And what does this say? Allegiance! Animal allegiance! So it says return to Modresti, but she's dead. Oh, look. What is this? Oh, just an ordinary hammer, but with an enchantment. Okay, I'm starting to, get used to having a Daedric person with me. Grock, I mean, where is he? He keeps disappearing, It's not very reliable. I think I'm gonna ask for my armor back. Uh-huh. So, both of you made it out. Well, that was quite an adventure. Maybe I'm gonna stay in Skyrim a little bit longer.